All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Oh, rapid fire.
Oh, what a counter.
Setting up again.
After blow combo.
Someone should post that online.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Is on display. The elbow drop to the knee.
Oh, look at this, really softening up the leg. Over and over.
Gets him with a counter.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
He's getting a little battered now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
This is gonna be it. Powerbomb connects.
I have no idea how he did it. Can he take advantage of this?
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Back to the well with even more reward.
That's not gonna do it.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
What a match.
Boom!
Oh, foot just stomping down. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
See ya.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience.
Here we go again.
Oh, jeez. There's no way he's getting up from that.
Here is your winner.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel.
Hard to be a betting man on this one. These two comp-
Good God.
I know what's next.
Oh, punch right to the face. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. There's the quickness. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And he goes for the pin. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
Tough spot to be in. Setting him up in position here. On the second rope. Tornado DDT.
Viking.
The old schoolboy. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Here it comes.
Neckbreaker! Oh. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Uh-oh.
Bookend! And King Booker makes the cover. I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Tried for it early.
kick right to the gut.
Uh-oh. He's going back to the well.
Bookend! And King Booker makes the cover.
One, two,
and a kick out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Thrust right to the throat.
Uh-oh.
The target's been acquired once more. King Booker has done it.
Here is your winner, Booker T.
That's an impressive win right there.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys.
John Cena has never, will never back down from a big match. And that attitude, that hustle, has served him well over an incredible career that continues here tonight. Rightfully so, Bowling Green has been buzzing ever since this match was announced. And a pin attempt. Plenty of fight left. Not yet.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Lost in the corner right now. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Waist lock, no, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
More than five moves.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here. John Cena plays mind games as good as anybody.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Ooh.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oof. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. We often see a performer promise to raise the stature of the United States or Intercontinental Championship when they win one of those titles. But John Cena followed through when he won the U.S. title in 2015.
You ain't kidding, Michael, after
Cena kicked to the midsection, has him right where he wants him up top. Here it comes!
He just created a prime.
And here's a cover. And with the bell, Batista the Animal is now completely let loose and ready to wreak havoc.
And then there's the focused as ever bruiserweight Pete Dunne. Never met an opponent he didn't bring the fight and pain to.
The way Dunne approaches all of his opponents, you'd think he was the biggest, baddest superstar on the whole roster.
I wouldn't argue with him.
Toss to the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Dunne looking to end this thing. Has it set up?
The bitter end.
How do you come back from that?
Oh, man, Batista's in trouble now.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, he's not Dunne yet.
Thank you. Pete Dunne loves to dissect his opponent, just like he's doing here.
Taking his time. Oh my gosh.
Dunne has him where he wants him. This could be it. Spear-in!
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off? Even more devastating this time.
Pete Dunne with the victory. Big win for the Bruiserweight.
Here is your winner, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
Put it in the books.
Razor, what happened to towering tech? Here's Razor.
What a powerbomb from the Albanian psycho.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
This can't bode well.
Incredible. That puts him in total control. How's Almas going to survive?
I don't think he is. He's trying again. Razor got it. Razor gains the victory. Was there ever any doubt?
Here is your winner, Razor.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
The bell is rung and the best in the world, Shane McMahon, continues his undisputed, undefended reign with that title.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Shane O'Mac putting his jiu-jitsu training to work.
Wow.
Battle. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
An early pin attempt.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Power slam! Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Striking.
Hey, McMahon, putting the boots to him. And oh, you don't... You don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way. Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane McMahon scores the victory.
Here is your winner. He is the best in the world, Shane McMahon.
You're looking at...
These competitors are squaring off, looking to... Here comes the setup, double underhook.
Huge turning point right here. Stephanie McMahon is in trouble. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Producing a trampling. She's gonna try it again. A sidewalk slam.
Find the nearest exit. It's over. Even better the second time around.
Tried for it early.
She's got her where she wants her.
She is queuing it up again.
There's no way someone can get up from that.
Here is your winner, Betty Caldwell.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
The bell has rung, and man, double underarm applied, up and just like that, it's all over.
Oh no, I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Going for it again. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
She's not done yet.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Look out!
And that's the match.
Here is your winner, Alexia Guillermo.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
Look out, women's locker room. This girl.
The bell is rung in the Hall of Fame, Vermillion.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
There it is. The figure four leg lock with the line.
This might be it.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Boom, what impact.
And he's heading back in.
Spiked into the ring apron. There's not much room out there. DDT face first.
He's hoping to end it quickly.
This one's far from over.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Stomping down!
Axe handle finds the mark.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And here we go, Ted DiBiase with the cover.
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Not yet.
If you remember, guys, after the Million Dollar Man failed to purchase the WWE Championship.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
He's just about there.
Weird, he seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
His shoulders are down.
DiBiase has done it.
Here is your winner, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
And the Million Dollar...
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
He wants it. One going for it again.
What a punt. All he has to do is capitalize. Are we about to see it again?
What a slam.
Impactful.
Will jar your spine.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
The target's been acquired.
Mark Black has been eliminated.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
That hit the spine. He's finished. Been eliminated.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
German suplex.
Carefully measured.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind. Finn Balor covers.
Oh! Vintage Sami Zayn!
There
from Sami Zayn.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Too early for that.
By Randy Orton.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Very difficult position to be in right now. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be a schoolboy. Here we go. Death press. Boom, boom. Persistent barrage. A schoolboy. Here we go. Back into the ring. Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
What are we gonna see here?
Schoolboy out of nowhere. Neckbreaker.
Sami Zayn makes the cover.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Sami Zayn, takedown.
The Koji clutch is in.
Only a matter of time before he taps out.
Can Sami's opponent hang on?
Only a matter of time.
He lets the hold go.
Got a, he's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Oh,
no. Picture eliminated.
Execution.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Bang, nice. He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Carefully measured knee.
Here's the cover for the win.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
One, two.
Can you believe White has been eliminated?
Drop kick. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Textbook snap suplex.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Things are about as bad as they can possibly be right now. For
oh, look at this small package. Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy.
Sling blade by Finn Balor. Back suplex. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Suplex.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Behind that one. Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, what impact.
Wicked body shot.
Oh, well-measured strike.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Just carrying the opposition here. Oh, right to the throat. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Hung up on the rope.
We got a cover. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Randy Orton is on the attack.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack. He's going to go to the well.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Nobody does it better. He's going back to the well.
Oh, what a kick.
Orton looking on his game right now. What a win for Randy Orton. He is putting these